I got a Tunde, I got a TJ, I got a Dewa, my producer for the ladies. You know how we do every night and night and day, cause we bring you the best of entertainment on the screen every single time. Wazobia TV, Wazobia Max, not the channel where you did right about now. Chi, drop that. Chi, drop that. Ladies and gentlemen, you know I'm pumped up. Ladies and gentlemen, you know I've come to bring you the best of entertainment on daytime television. My name is Kaboom Chi Michaels. Don't forget that one again. Kaboom Chi Michaels. You can call me the Skinny Beast. You can call me the Half Monster. You can call me the International OAP. You can call me Boy Global. And when I greet you, say Ogweke. You go answer me, Ogweezle. Ogweke, my people. Guizu. That's what the level take me, because now here they bring you everything we say they sang a menge, everything we say they blend, everything we say they happen, everything we be say, it they make body they tottery you and I. This one I was about TV, this one I was about Max for the Chairman TV channel dial. For top UHF57 and the other for was about Max and for was about TV now for Go TV channel 98 and Star Times 195. Make you make sure say, you don't call everybody gather body, because now here we go bring you all the entertainment story. If you look, me gonna see me gossip, me not entertainer on my own. So I don't come here to bring you all the entertainment, just them, all the etc. Some countries don't have on social media. We took a few for that one too. We don't know what it happened again, whether the world won't end or just the start. Make we not watch your level, make we go to the news. We're gonna bring you the tits bits them. Whoops, it don't happen. But then we come back from the news, we go chook mouth for that is. And guess day today. Better guest, Ugbonga guest, who they bring in every time on top the level. Una welcome on top Showbiz Weekly Live. This one not the news. We they come back. Hey, I got my people. Say, everybody look at me like I got no pimples. Hey, che. When you look away, go see the guy down night. One now, nick what too much, mama, come with too much swag. You already know. Hey, give me news.
Showbiz news. My name na Glory Njoku. I will give you all the juicy gist with the challenge for inside the entertainment industry. Yes, so my people. On top of the first gist, this one na Etinosa we don't come out break the silence for the reason why she come out her underwear for the video where she and MC Galaxy been they do on top Instagram. She's come outside even talk say the weight of some kind issues they make person feel so depressed. But how you take handle them now they different. Some people they like to pray, while some people they like to do some things where society no go accept. But however it be, she they tell everybody where don't reach out to her. Although this one they tough, she don't admit say she make mistake and he no go repeat himself again. According to her, nobody they perfect. And everybody they strive towards perfection. This big blunder don't happen and it no go happen again. She and her big belly and the rest of her beautiful body. Then on top number 2, this one about the video where enter flight where been they shake for almost 14 hours. Yes, so we own superstar where he name be Davido being panicked for the plane where he enter. According to waiting with the here, this Nigerian pop star where he name be Davido being arrived JF Kennedy International Airport for inside the United States of America there after the whole drama where been happen inside the plane. He don't come outside posting experience for 14 hours of the things where shelled inside the flight. Although he no reveal anything of where he they go, but he just talk about how the plane take the shake and God grant him safe journey to the place where him they go. On top of the third one, this one about Simi where they tackle Pastor Kingsley Okonkwo sake of say he post some kind things on top in social media. Simi and Pastor Kingsley don't they go head to head on top one debate on top Instagram. According to waiting this pastor writes, it also women they emotionally mature past some men. In fact, at a very young age, women don't know what they want be for life compared to men when like things like football and some other sexual activities. This pastor adds a God puts sexual passion for men. That's now why men they expect make women no deny them sex. Still not up waiting him they talk. He talks now women where they give men sex freely, now then they make some men no one marry at all. On top of this one, where in your 9 Nigerian singer where her name be Simi jump on top so they fight the pastor. After Simi see all this and say Pastor Kingsley post, she self come reply the para talk say that one no be excuse where go make men no get self-control. Say preaching like this now go make some men no exercise self-control. Pastor Kingsley on the other hand come reply Simi and other women where they put mouth against waiting him talk. He call them freedom fighters and say him no get time and patience to take entertain waiting then they talk. Finally, he come block them. So last but not the least, Nigerian veteran comedian wey im name be Alibaba don come outside talk say make slay mamas no dey beg on top social media. Yes, so Nigerian comedian and bros on top the comedy industry don come outside express im own opinion on top online begging, say currently the thing dey disturb social media because na these so-called slay mamas na im dey beg on top social media. He talks and make them not encourage this one. He can't even yarn. Say, what about young Nigerians where they sell granuts, where they do sales girl, where they work for bakery, where they even hawk, do security, drive keke napep, wash cars, do mechanic, do carpenter, and other things to take keep body and soul together. Say, that one are waiting to support encourage for inside the society. Make people find handwork than to they beg on top social media. This brush really dey para for all those slay queens. We no get anything to do. We go open social media account. They seek for help. Say this one no go take them anywhere. To still add to the story, this brush come outside say hundreds of young Nigerians they flood inside reality show. This one na laziness. Say as for him, he been do free work. At some point for inside this Lagos, he be there homeless. And at the same time, he no stop in hustle. Therefore, make we know they encourage laziness among youth. If we continue like this, we no go go anywhere. Right, people where they between the ages of 16 to 25, I beg, may they find something to do to make their life easier. Things like shoemaker, sand digging, conductor, baker, driver, and in list plenty other options to take keep body and soul together. Instead, may person create online platform to take the beg for money. Now, waiting this Nigerian comedian post on top in page.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch. Press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.